lover and worshiper of God. That is very evident by the way he worships in his demeanor. We are so, so grateful for him. So, feel free to come front. Feel free to come to the front. Ladies and gentlemen, please join me as we welcome Minister Dawn Moen!
Amen. We're here for one purpose tonight, to give glory, honor, and praise to our Lord. Amen. We're here to bless your name.